Two people, let's make a deal. Carol, come on down, stand right there for me. And Banana, Jordan the Banana, let's go. She still loves you, Eric. She still loves you. Welcome to the show, both of you. Carol.
Hi.
What do you do? Where are you from?
I am a retired teacher of 38 years.
Congratulations.
I'm from Sherman Oaks, California. And this is a really biggie. I was on in 1973 or 74 with Monty Hall. So I've got the two best people on my side now.
Well, did you win?
I won $600.
Yes.
But for a college student, that was great.
That was for anybody, that's great.
To do more.
Well, welcome back, and let's see if we can send you home with a lot more than that.
Okay, thank you. I'm
and Jordan,
to be here.
All right, how you doing, Wayne?
Hey, sir, so you're a banana, and you've got a banana in your hand?
I'm a bruised banana.
You're a bruised banana. Got you. I get it. So Jordan, what do you do?
So I'm a space systems engineer, and I help make things that go up in space.
Thanks for breaking it down for us. Thank you so much.
I'm also a newlywed. Shout out to my wife over here.
Congratulations to the newlyweds. Maybe there's a newlywed gift that we can give you.
I hope so.
Okay, well, let's see.
All right.
So now this game is called Keep, Pass, Toss. You'll see why. We have three options right now. Small box. The clue is historic. Okay? Historic. Curtain number two. The clue is adrenaline. Adrenaline. And lastly, the big box is swim. Now, Carol, you get to get rid of one of these three prizes.
Get rid of one?
Yes, ma'am. Historic, adrenaline, or swim?
Get rid of it! Jeez. I think we'll get rid of the adrenaline. Let's get rid of adrenaline because I have too much of it.
Tiffany.
It was a new motorcycle.
You don't need that, Carol.
No, I don't. That's
you don't
a good
need
choice.
That.
This sleek Suzuki SV650 motorcycle features an easy start switch system, LCD display instrument panel, and a nimble chassis for lean angles when cornering. This deal is worth $7,999.
Okay.
Wow. Big
so,
price.
Now, Jordan.
Yes.
I need you to keep something for yourself. So we have historic and swim.
All
so
right.
What, so what would you like?
I think I'm going to go with the historic item.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Why'd you go with that?
My wife doesn't know how to swim, so we will go with the historic item.
Okay. See, he's already thinking of you. He puts you first. How about $1,000 to not take historic?
That's a great offer. But I would like to say, I feel like I am a history buff. I'm gonna go with the box. I'm gonna go with the history box.
How about $1,500?
I'm gonna go with the box.
Jonathan, what's in the box?
Go with the box.
All right, so Miss Carol.
Oh boy, this is tough.
So you have the leftover, which is swim. Now maybe it's a trip to the Caribbean or to some beautiful island, to Aruba.
Oh, I'm all for the islands.
Or it could be a zonk. How about I give you $1,500 to walk away?
Maybe I should go for the swim. I think the swim, because...
The swim?
Yeah, because I'm a lap swimmer, so I think I need to be in the water.
Chris just said that we should triple what Monty gave you, so we'll give you $1,800.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Maybe I'll go for the swim anyway.
Tiffany, what's in the big box? Fingers crossed. Carol, I am so sorry.
Hey, I belong with the fishes.
No. Thank you so much for playing.
This has been a pleasure.
Thank you for
so
being
much.
Here, man. Thank